close out our program with another one of our WSMA pieces, made famous by the great Dizzy Gillespie. As I said, it's been a pretty busy couple of weeks here, coming into the musical right off of the UWM Festival. We also, in the middle of the musical, did a pep band performance at Syndics, which mostly, raise your hand if you're in on the pep Syndics gig, okay? Yeah, a lot of these guys came in and stood out on the street and played for money, and managed to scare quite a few people walking by. They took a wide berth around us as they came by, and we played at Syndics, and then of course we followed that up with Steak, and then yesterday we did a morning long workshop, concert tonight. Next week we have an art orchestra concert. We've been planning a trip to Orlando, which is really shaping up, and I need one or two more to go along, so I'm still hitting some people up to see if we can twist a few arms. I could use a few brass players to really round up the ensemble. We have about 70 kids right now, so it's going to be a great trip. Recently, we also won an award for a community service based on the things that we do here as a part of what we believe. Last year we did a service project for veterans connected with our trip to Hawaii. We got a lot of community service recognition for that. So we were awarded a Grammy Award. Granted an award from the Grammy nomination, from the Grammy Foundation. I won't say that we won a Grammy, but it sure sounds good, doesn't it? But we did receive that in the last 2 weeks. And that Grammy Service Award also carries with it a $2,000 check award for all the things that we accomplish in the course of what we do, public service, the Veterans Project, travel, and so forth. These are second Grammy. We won about 3 or 4 years ago. And that just goes to show these are the busiest kids in the school. These are the best kids in the school. They're most academically talented. They're the most service-driven. They've got jobs. They've got athletics. They've got church commitments. They're just unstoppable for us. This is the very, very best Tulsa West has to offer. And I'm privileged to stand in front of each and every day and help them along this difficult journey called life. So give them a big round of applause. I'd like to thank our boosters who made tonight's helped make tonight possible, who help us with fundraising, who help us with uniforms, who help us with banquets, who help us at traveling, who just without which the partnership that exists could not, we wouldn't have a band without our boosters. And I really appreciate their support. And their support for quality music and quality youth activities, something we desperately need in our culture and society right now. So I thank you very much, all the band boosters and all the band parents who have dragged their kids to lessons and take them to soccer games, and this one's going in that direction, this one's got to do this after school, I better bring them a sandwich so they get something to eat before they have to go to musical practice. I know what that's like. I've lived it, and I just can't say enough for what it takes to make these young people, the partnership it takes to make these young people, help make them grow into successful citizens and musicians. So we'd like to close out the program with a big thank you to all, and this is